Hey guys, super special unique episode today. I'm in Genting Casino Plymouth. Massive thank you to them for letting me film. I put £200 in. I'm not too familiar with casino slots. I'm going to try everyone's favourite Lucky Ladies Charmed. Deluxe edition. I think I'll do £3 spins to start with. Like that's changed a bit. There we go. So we need 3 crystal balls. I think this can pay really well. Come on. 6,000 jackpot on £3 stake. So the credit's there and it transfers to the bank, so that's good. So after £200 worth of plays, you'll be able to see the total. If anyone has any suggestions for casino slots, let me know.
Hi.
Hey, what did we have there? £3. I'm sure these used to have a gamble on them. I don't think it's on them anymore. Can hear it in the background getting played. So if anyone's got any suggestions for slots in here, Book of Ra is another good one. It's fairly similar to this. Hopefully we'll get a bonus, of course. I might play through this 200 and see how we're done afterwards and then play something different. We had one tease, that was the first spin. Wow, £450. Excellent. Okay, nice. I was a bit concerned my money wouldn't last too long in here, because I don't know how to play a lot of these. But it's playing alright. Hopefully we'll get a bonus. What 3 of those lucky paws worth? The highest value, the coins. Yeah, the coins are the highest value. Followed by the paws and the clovers as well. They're the same as the coins. That's my second tease. Just a one. Keeps doing just one. Okay, if I press start, it transfers from that. I'm going to transfer down to 500. There we go. I told you when ladybirds. What are you doing there? What are they worth? Oh, they're worth a lot. I always transferred that, didn't I? Right, one lucky spin, last one. Yeah, I'm going to play Book of Ra. Yeah, let's try that, because I know these two. Okay, £3 spin again. Oh, right, yeah, I got a transfer. I'll do 300 through this one. That's enough chance for it. It's basically the profit. Oh, £12. Is it double if you get the wild? The book's a wild symbol. There's an IGT terminal I wanted to try in here. It's got Electric Tiger on it. I played it in the bookies, it's not very good, but the casino version seems very good. People are on it at the moment. £1.50 for that. Doing the aces a lot. I think I'm playing the most volatile slots, which is great if you hit a bonus, but they're quite few and far between. Having a bit of a munch. Why is this my first casino slot session? Let me know what you think in the comments and give it a thumbs up if you like it, always appreciated. And once again, a massive thanks to Genting Casino Plymouth for letting me film. These books are hard to get. Ah, that's nothing. Not getting anywhere. The only wins I'm getting are half my stake back. Oh, it's £3. It's worth a lot, Indiana Jones, though. much is that? There's a tenner. Nice bit of bonus. After this, I'm going to see if I can get on the other terminal. Right, I'm going to be back in a minute. Actually, I'm going to transfer £30 more. Excuse me. More books. Show me some books. Right, that's it. I might as well spin two more, then that's 50. House press. Okay, I'll be back in a moment. This is the terminal I meant. It looks very impressive. I think they're all IGT slots. If you see any on here you like, let me know. Ocean Magic's from the Bookers, of course. Elephant King. I recognise some of them, like Cleopatra. Wheel Shot, that was the one I wanted to try. I'll do £3 spins again. Alright, transfer. Transfer it all. It's loud. Okay, look at that. £3 play. I think the bonus is only on the middle reel. It's a spinny disc thing. I did see it fly past a minute ago. Oh, here we go, I think that's nearby. Ah. That's it. It's up there, poking through. I guess I can't land without that tease first. Come on in. Come on, stop teasing me, just land. Ah, it's up the top, I just saw him bounce. Is that five oranges? That's a nice one. Good job. Not sure I like the bounce. They bounce in view and then bounce off. I think this 6,000 jackpot. I think they're all the same jackpot. On £3 stake. 10,000 on £5 stake. Thank you. get up there. There's the bonus sticking out the bottom. Stop doing the tease now. Bouncing like that. How about three wilds then, on the first three reels? Oh, I bet they're worth a lot, those diamonds. Can we see how much they're worth? Where's info? Can't see any info. There we are. £150 for five, and they come in clusters as well. Oh, it's my lawyer. Stop doing teasers. Keep showing the demo at the top. Good job, I had a £500 win. Oh, that looks all right. No, tenner. Okay, let's transfer that out. That's allowed. Everyone knows you're transferring money. No thanks. Yeah. Oh, those teasers are rare. Bonus must be amazing. Oh, is that five? Yeah, it is. Yeah. £31. Oh, Come on then. Waited ages for a tease. Not you. Oh, transfer again. It's three teasers, I think. Oh. Bit of money back. Right, fourth time lucky. Guaranteed to come in on the fourth. Oh my god, it's impossible. Last night change. Oh, that's another 100. I reckon that'll be my maximum. Okay. Oh, look at that. Lucky fifth spin. Ah, jeez. It's impossible to land. Plums are worth quite a lot. Seem worth more than melons. Missing the first or middle. Right, sixth time is it? I've given up expecting that. Well, something to get a bonus, of course. Sounds better. It's not over yet, but I don't put any more in than this. I don't know these slots too well. Might do next time, no? Well, what's £4.50? Thank you. oh, that's really good, maybe. No. Better than nothing. The problem with this, it can only do a bonus if it does a tease first. It's all these spins, you know you're not going to get it. Then it doesn't come in anywhere in the tease, of course. Might just be unlucky there. I'll do one more 100 actually. That's it. That's my luck.
Should be okay for the next.
Where's the tease? Is gone. Where's anything gone? This one's a bad choice. Any good? Keeps me hanging on. I wouldn't say anything apart from that. It's crazy how difficult it is to get. Must be the best bonus in the world. Oh, sorry I didn't get any bonuses. I'm not putting any more in, but if you've got any suggestions for the casino, let me know. Let me know if you like videos while I'm in here. I'll probably do one a month maybe at first, so I'll get one. 95p. Oh, that's 50p play. Alright, thanks a lot. Thanks for watching.